Hi viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel Electrical Lectures. In this video, I will be showing you how to work around with MATLAB variables. Sometimes you want to save your MATLAB variables and intend to use them later. So in this video, I will be showing you how to save them in an easy way and how to load them when you want to use them again. So let us start. First of all, let us define two variables, a is equal to 10 and b is equal to 20. So now we have to save these variables. There are two methods. One method is to use the command window, and the other method is by using the MATLAB menu. The first method is more easy. The syntax of the first method is you have to write the save, and at the first place you will write the name with which you want to save the variable. For example, I want to write var as the name of the variable with which I want to save, and in the second place you will write the exact name of the variable here. For example, I want to save a. So this command will save the variable a with the name var in the MATLAB current directory. So if I enter this command, you can see that here var.mat is saved. If I want to save both of these variables in a single mat variable, it is also very simple. I will write save. Let's say I change the variable as var1, and next I will write all the variables which I want to save under the single name. So here I want to save a and b with the name var1. So I will write a and then space b. So if I enter this command, you can see here that another variable var1.mat is available. Now to verify that these variables are saved correctly, first of all I will clear the workspace, and let's say command prompt also. And now if I want to load these variables again, I will use the command load and simply write the name of the variable in the current directory. So first I will call var1 and press enter. So you can see both the variables a and b are appearing in the workspace. And similarly, if I clear the workspace and load the first one, which was var, so here the variable a is present in the workspace. The second method is also simple. It will use the MATLAB menu. To do this, go to the variable which you want to save. Let's say I want to save the variable a, and right click on this variable and click save as. Here you will specify the name. For example, I specify the same name var here and press enter. So var appears in the current folder. Similarly, if you want to save more than one variables, just select all of them. Let's say here I have two variables, and I am going to save these two variables under a single name. So I will select all the two variables, right click and click save as. And here I will specify a different name, again var1, and press enter. So this is a very simple method to save and load the MATLAB variables. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned to our channel Electrical Lectures.